and you thought Fort Condor was bad, there's another overly complicated minigame waiting for Cloud and Company in the Cosmo Canyon. To earn the Protorelic this time, you'll need to complete the Gears and Gambit minigames. This battle simulator gives you the tools to program robots with gambits. If you've ever played Final Fantasy XII, it's a little bit like that. If you're looking for help figuring out this surprisingly complex activity, here are some tips to help you overcome every single level. Luckily, there are only four, and they're not nearly as painful as they look.
You might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
Clearly. Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Study of ancient texts. I've deduced this place was built by the Cetra to house something alien. Precisely what is unclear.
I remember hearing about this growing up. You don't think they were talking about the Gi, do you?
Thank you.
Coming.
Thank you. Let's go.
Protorelic confirmed.
Oh. Hey, wait! Forgot this. Here.
Here we go again. Just give it up. The Protorelic's staying with me.
Ha! Silence! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again!
Burning desire. To reclaim my stolen prize. Rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned.
Let's finish this.
Without the power of Genji, I am outmatched.
Retrieve the artifacts and perform a thorough analysis.